Chaos Emeralds in the game, which is honestly a big task. That little turnstile thing that I just hit that serves two purposes. That's the checkpoint marker. Like, if I die, I'll come back to that checkpoint. It's also the if you have 50 rings, it does these light things like that. And I'll just do it just to show you. When you jump into lights, it does this half pipe mini game, and you have to beat every single one of these mini games to get all the Chaos Emeralds. And it's a chore because these start easy, but they are really, really tricky after a while. I prefer the mini games in Sonic the Hedgehog 3. Those are easy. For sure. And you kind of have to predict when the rings are going to be, because you don't get too much of a chance to use your reflexes, because they just kind of show up. So it's definitely a memory thing. Cool. So 150, huh? Because you come out of it with zero rings. Like, all those rings I collected before are gone, and I hate that monkey. So I have to go and collect them again. Because at the end of each stage, if you have 100 rings, you automatically get a continue, which lets you little slide. Love it. Boing. Alright, that's a little dangerous, but I'm gonna show you these spiders. So, I could get one of them. Oh, I just got both. Anyways, if you get caught by them, Tails comes and hits them and saves you. This is pretty cool. He does other stuff too to guide you along. Like he'll show you when to do spin dashes and stuff and encourage you to move forward. There we go. So many ramps in this level. Tails just kind of faffs off and leaves entirely. Don't know why. Ooh, tempting, but no. I'll see. Yeah, there we go. See, that was an accident, so that's good that he saved me. Thank you. favorite bosses in this game is the one on Aquatic Ruin Zone. It's got these cool little totem poles that comes up. That was an ambush. You dumb bugs, you ambushed me. Come back here. Where'd you go? Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts. Go nuts for double nuts. Alright, here's the boss. It's got these two totem poles. I think they're totem poles. Totems or whatever. Jump on the arrows and then jump on him, but you can stay up on one of them and just keep jumping on him. Ow. Whoops. Whoops, I did it. Got a little greedy there. Alright, we'll have to be careful this time. Thus ends the aquatic, what was it, the aquatic hill zone, I think. And here's the casino night zone. That was this game that started my gambling addiction. That's a joke, I'm just kidding. This is not gonna work, is it? Why can I not land on that thing? Smash. Okay. There we go. This no longer worth it, but I'm still gonna do it anyway. Okay, stop. Okay, watch this, watch this. That's the worth it puts on Tails is 25 rings. Poor Tails. Bar jackpot Sonic. That's 2 rings. No, stop that. That's such an annoying noise, I think. stop that. Well, this is sort of like playing the slots, isn't it? Just wasting your time. Alright, one more. One big one. This the special stages on the first one. I even like those over the ones on Sonic 3. Because they're just so... I don't know, it's peaceful and it's a unique idea. Just rotating the level. And, I just played this one. Probably the only reason. There's nothing wrong with that game at all. What is the point of this little thing right there? It's annoying. Tails, buddy. Tails, get out of it. Are you okay? That was upsetting. Stats. What's next? Is that the Mystery Cave? Mystic Cave, yeah. This song is cool. That's just a cool intro. takes, well, Dr. Robotnik takes animals. Okay, Dr. Robotnik takes animals and he puts them into there, into his robots that he makes to, I guess, operate the robots. I'm not sure. But, so, the animals are in there still conscious. I love that noise. That's awesome. So the animals are still, like, conscious, I'm assuming. And they're out there, like, destroying stuff, tearing things up, attacking Sonic. Hurting Sonic's friends, all that. I wonder if there's any, like, PTSD recovery for the animals that Robotnik has enslaved. It's a sad state of affairs, really. It's not a happy story. Thank you. there's a checkpoint. Let's do it. Yeah. Oh, great. The one checkpoint was right at the boss. Okay, so we gotta avoid those spiky things. And wait till those go down, and then I made him. I think we got like two shots. But avoiding these spiky things is the worst, because you got like just a split second to dodge them. Thank you. some seahorse. Hey. Hit your head. There we go. That's what I never really understood about seahorses. The males are the ones that give birth, right? So why don't they just call those the females? I don't know much about biology, clearly. But I do know that are awesome, and they wrap their little seahorse tentacle, I think it's a tentacle, they wrap that around things so they can look even more awesome. There's a lot of mythical creatures out there, but there's a lot of really unique creatures that are actually real. Like seahorses. Seahorses, Pegasus. No, horses with wings. Let's see, unicorns. Unicorns are real. Wop. Maybe we won't. Wop. Worst part of this stupid starfish is they blend in with the background. They just explode spikes at you. those big spindly things. Kind of spin around. And that was very, very not vague. Very clear what I meant. That thing that I was just in. This guy. I don't know what to call it. A cylinder. Cylinder of love. Not like that. Come on. Oh, I forgot about these. Just get on these, nuts. And you spin around on the nuts. Yep. Thank you. sister's favorite stage. Not sure why. I always found it to be a little dull, because you have to. It's the only stage, I think. Yeah, it's the only stage that moves on its own. You know, all the other stages, like, you're in control of how fast you go. This one moves by itself, which, you know, in this, certain Mario games that do that, and it kind of works for those games. pack your lunch, do your homework, because I'm taking you to school. Not really. Okay. Now this time. Just gotta hit him first. skills has got to be lined up properly, I guess. He's kind of a perfectionist. There we go. And Sonic apparently can breathe in outer space. Because watch. Space now for sure. Okay, here we go. I'm probably gonna end up going to continue with this, but let's do it. Honestly, not the scariest boss, but the fact that I don't have any rings makes it really tense. Okay, I don't know how many hits he takes either. Okay, step backwards. I missed my opportunity. Okay, run. Oh, those things are crazy. Okay. Okay, come on, buddy. Come get your dinner. Thank you. this song too. It's pretty cool. Yeah. And a flock of little tiny blue Tweety birds follows us through. I'll see you.